Staten Island. And Tuesday nights are about to get fab-u-less.